Bruh. I even tried running the game on Vulcan. Monitor and output. That gave you the double audio last time. It was having just two sources active that got the audio twice. I don't understand. Literally everything is hooked up properly, and it's just not working. The only other thing I can do is shut down both of my computers and restart them. Play Celeste, wish you luck. Thank you. There is one thing I just thought of. I don't know why this would make a difference, but it's worth a shot, I guess. We are now eye level. I know. Crazy, huh? So that's good. My wavelength here is sending it off. I don't get it. I'm just going to restart both PCs. I'm sorry, chat.